Without hesitation, we attack. However, this port assault was quite different, as the Seleucids literally had this fleet to defend Ephesus compared to all the other times where there were nothing. Well, kinda, they had to figure out this mess first. And they had plenty of time to do so, as we still were quite far away. That reminds me that we actually split our ballistae ships away from the fleet to barrage the town itself and its garrison. Besides, I doubted they would have made an impact in this following engagement.